Hello, I'm Kirby Mohr. I'm a registered professional engineer in Texas, and I'm the designer of the coalescing plates type separators, which we manufacture here at Mohr Separations Research. This is a discussion of how coalescing plate type separators work. The plates here are installed in the separator in this horizontal direction, and the water flows through horizontally, and as it does so, any oil droplets on the inlet side, in the inlet of the oil water separator, rise up and meet the underside of the plates here, and they stick there by van der Waals forces, which are very weak molecular level forces. As they do so, then, more and more droplets come by, and they meet up with the droplets that are already there, and they coalesce into larger droplets. Eventually, they form a film, and the film slides up the underside of the plates by its buoyancy and comes to these peaks in the plates. As it does so, it weaves from plate to plate to plate to plate and eventually comes up to the surface of the separator. We can separate oil droplets down to 10 or 15 milligrams per liter in the effluent. We can design it to whatever flow rate or inlet oil content is required to get to something that will meet the requirements of the U.S. Clean Water Act, 10 or 15 milligrams per liter in the effluent. So please contact us. We'd be delighted to help you design your separator. Our address is oilandwaterseparator.com on the web. You can send us emails at info@oilandwaterseparator.com. Or you can call us. Our number is 918-299-9290. Thank you and goodbye.